Okay, so everything should be working now. Hopefully. How are we going? We're on the server. Kangaroo Farms. With Tommy Bennett. He's doing a bit of spraying, I'm doing a bit of spraying. We're going to try. I'm going to try to get 23 done while he gets 32 done. Already done a bit in this paddock last night, if we finished seeding last night. We're only put two paddocks in this year. Because our seed is filled with seed, like proper seed straight out the silos, we need grain to fill them up to seed more. So I'll put two paddocks in, we're going to reap them and keep them to fill up the silos. Fill up the seeders for next time we seed. So, just check this is working. Yep, I think it is. Okay. That should be right. Yeah. So, Tom and I were on here last night. Ben's been on sort of a bit, but not much. So I'm using the Magnum. The older Magnum. Oh, my mirror's working. Don't know if I can find it. It's not a bad little tractor. We've got the Hardy spray. Because I'm not a fan of Amazon. And Tom's over in paddock 32 and he's got John Deere tractor. Don't know which one, don't care. Yes, I'm recording, Tom. He's got the Amazon sprayer on the back, so hopefully we line up and I'm finished his at about the same time when he's finished his. That'd be fantastic. Press enter. For some reason it turns off my GPS. So, got updated GPS sounds, thanks to Ben. Which is good. All GPS sounds are fairly boring, and we're still going left or right, but I'll sort that out in a minute. Now, 19 is the maximum speed I can do. My sprayer won't let me go any faster. Somebody sprayed this pass beside me. So I'll just lift it up and make sure she goes over the fence. Sprayed like two passes. There, so just keep going. Hopefully we don't run out before we get to the end. Well, we need to get to the end before we run out, so be ideal. Of course we don't have a fertiliser trailer or anything, a spray trailer. We're just going to drive back to the farm every time to fill her up. This is alright because the farm's where that petrol icon is there, so it's not very far at all. Oh, this here GPS is not liking it. I think it's the lag. Oh, don't start. Wow, we got really, really good lag at the moment. Yeah, so all these spots here where it's stuffed up is where it's been lagging. I don't exactly have this Wi-Fi, so it does lag a bit, but seem to manage. Single player's better. This map's Ben's made. It's not too bad. It's still in its first edit and everything, so most of the paddocks aren't even finished, but we're getting keen to play on it, so we are. Yeah. It's good to have our own map. It's very big. It's a 16 times map. 15,000 acres. What's the YouTube? Oh no, we're out, so we'll go fold her up, I suppose, and we'll buzz in and fill her up with the tank. So Tom on the server with us, he'll be playing with us most of the time, all the time probably, especially when we get the proper server going a bit later on. How many subs? 2. And we started going 130k's an hour for some stupid reason, so that's great. Other than that, it's a normal drive. Yeah, so we're going to head into the farm now. So this is the driveway, this road, to our farm. So there's 4 farms on this map. So when we get the proper server, we're on a server at the moment, obviously, but we're going to run it very properly. And Ben, but mate, this map's gonna have 1 farm. I'm gonna have these 2. Well, Ben will have 2, I'll have 2. Pretty much, so it's a good map for multiplayer. I'll just stop here and fill this up. I should probably move my cedar, but this is actually Ben's cedar. He was on here for about, 10 minutes, 15, 20 minutes probably. And he played a bit and did a bit of seeding. And we just sort of used this here to finish her off, but I might get this here out of the way for the moment. I might actually take it across to Ben's farm. Might as well. Good. Probably should turn the monitors and all off. Yeah, so this server hasn't been going for too long. It's only been a couple of days and we've got much to show for it. Oh yeah, probably should have folded her up. But whoops, that was a rookie mistake. Yeah. So what happens when you get Tom to park a cedar in the yard. I said just park it there, just leave it folded up and park it, and he went in and unfolded it and everything. I was like, mate, this lag's getting great. Lag so much, I'm going 80k's now. Right, fantastic. See Tom in a minute and he'll be like, what the fuck are you doing? Not that it matters. He'll be right. Should probably log in as an admin too. Eventually. Yeah, so this is the road that heads up to what will be Ben's farms. not know what Tom's doing. Seems to be just driving in circles. Could not be wasting chemical. Don't have time for that bullshit. It's pretty depressing. 2 subscribers. Oh god, he put that joke decent on there. Oh, that idiot. As you can tell, Ben's a massive John Deere fan. Fuck, that's filthy. Yeah, so he's decided put a John Deere sign up in his farm, evidently. So we'll park this up somewhere here. I'll just turn it around. Leave it here. So we could be playing single player. I don't want to be on that, but I thought I might do a video doing multiplayer. Won't be for very long, I shouldn't think. Turn this off here somehow. Fold the seat up. I might lift it up so I can find the... There's a thing in there for the... Well... Yeah, I guess. Get out your fucking track if I want. When it stops lagging. So, this is Tom's tractor. And it seems he's done a very good job just to fucking fuck everything. Right, dickhead. Seems he's fucked off. Don't go so fast and it doesn't fuck. Oh, he turned drive control off. I hate that. He should be right now. Where is he? He's here somewhere. Might be in the shed. He's in the truck. Should be right. I think he's getting a fair bit of lag. So, I might jump off the server in a minute. And play some single player actually. Single player is challenging on this map. It is. Because it's so big, and there's only one of you, obviously. But nah, it's good. Choose course play a bit. I think Tom's been going too fast. He should be, I don't know what the fuck he's doing though. He's sitting.
driving around the truck. I want logging just added in.
Pretend you didn't say that. Because you didn't. Yes, we took out a loan for about 5 mil. Just because you need big equipment to get this paddock, to get these paddocks done. There's no point rooting around with small equipment. So we took out 5 mil, so you get a bit of equipment. I miss where I'm supposed to go here. Well, I don't know.
I'll start spraying this. Doesn't actually matter too much, to be honest. Doesn't need to be sprayed. If we didn't want to spray it, we wouldn't, but
yeah, so this gram won't sell. It'll be kept for about 2 seconds until we put it straight back into the fucking seeder. Bit of a shout out to Lockie Payne. He's going to start his trip around Australia today. Good luck, mate. And, yeah, have a bit of fun. Oh, Tommy's having problems, so D#N. What the hell does that stand for? Well, start the harvest, I suppose. I wonder if that might be easier. Just fuck spraying, just go straight into reaping. Yep, so it is a bit of, there was that lane that I missed. So we'll see what he says. Fuck it. So he wants to harvest. I think I'll have to upload new auger. Wow, this is even lagging now. This is piss poor, really. Don't fucking. I think I'm off to edit the sprayer so I can go faster than 20k's an hour. It's only letting me do 15 before. That's not right. It's either that or it's a tractor. I think I might end up putting this on the Steiger anyway. When we get one. Yeah. I don't know, we'll see what Tommy wants to do. wouldn't only turn up and spray them, as well as wasting fucking water, chemical. Yeah, I don't think he understands that I'm not going to start harvesting if he can't breathe. Yeah, that's what we're doing, mate. We're gonna harvest it for the cedar. Fuck me. Reap means harvest, people. Reap means harvest. That solves that problem then. He'll fuck off in a minute and then I'll just finish his spraying, I suppose. I think I might upload a windrower after. And windrow these paddocks. Instead of reaping them straight out. Don't know yet. Oops, didn't mean to do that. Well, that's the end of Tommy, so we might finish up as well. So I suppose it's only a short video, but we'll go on with a bit of single player. Well, yeah, my melon's on and then. I don't know whether I'll probably won't do a video on that because I won't. It'd be boring. I'm just seeding at the moment. I'm only going to seed one paddock in a single player too. I'm seeding paddock 26 down in the bottom right corner. So, yeah, bottom right corner. So I'm going to seed that for a bit of grain. Fuck it off. Oh no, I won't fuck it off. Sorry, I'll put it in silos. Oh yep, don't you start, you cock. Yeah, and then I'll do. I'll seed a bit more land next one. See how much seeds I get off of that paddock. So I was padding. So at the moment a few things fucked up on this map. So you can only sell wheat and barley. So what I'll do is I'll plant canola to seed. Which I have to plant a bit of it because it's not very high yielding obviously. and then I'll keep a bit of my work, a bit more barley, but most of that will probably be fucked off straight away in my single player game and in this game. But yeah, I think once we've done this pass, if you want to call it a pass, that'll be it. Yeah, so hopefully the sound's worked. Don't think there was sound in the last video. And hopefully... That's pretty trippy. Hopefully you enjoyed the video. Go on Facebook, follow TJ and BK Modding. I'm an editor, I'm a part of that page with Ben, but we made the map and another bloke, so yeah, like that page. Any luck, we'll make it to the end of this row, which we should fairly easily, I think. Haven't got too far to go there. And then, yeah, like I said, that'll be it for today. I'll hopefully be posting and making a few more videos now. But we got the server going. We love that. Yeah. Everything should be good. Be sweet and candy. A bit of duck's nuts. Yeah, so we'll get to the end here and then she's starting to swear a bit now, so turn off the GPS. Swears near the bushes. Right, well, that'll be it for the video today. Thanks for watching, and yeah, we'll see you next time.